Here is the strip lighting connected to the dimmer, which then goes through to the 12 volt DC power adapter. This is the dimmer, just to show how it works. There are three functions: mode, speed, and light. The speed also acts as a switch, as can be seen. The light is for dimming. Now the speed is for dimming. As can be seen, mode is for, until it powers off. The mode is for flushing. Different speeds. By pressing the light button, it returns to normal. So this is it. That's how the dimmer works for the LED lighting.